Well, I was at Preston for, you know, nearly 12 years when I was there when I was 8. So and after that, I went on to Sheffield Wednesday for the last two seasons. Struggled to get on loan in the last couple of seasons, so I've been playing like 21s in with the first team and around that. So I just need to get some games under my belt, you know, and kick on my career. And I think Kidderminster is kind of an ideal club for me at the time.